Welcome to episode 24 of Random Euro Truck Simulator 2. I've just checked, there are 11 companies in Faro, which I think is the most we've ever had for a city. So let's randomize it. There we go, 1 to 11. What have we got? We've got number 6. Let's see what company number 6 is. Okay, so let's go and find the company. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we are off to Albacete, which I'm probably pronouncing wrong. So 746 kilometers, quite a nice length there. Not too long, not too short. But we've got to get to the company first. We're not even in the right city at the moment.
Okay, here we go.
So I've never been to this place before in Spain, Albacete, whatever it's called. Never even heard of it, to be honest. So enough to talk about with regards to that.
Go straight on. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
So I really do hope that this is my way out of Iberia. Been in Iberia for a long time. There's other places to explore. I've seen a good chunk of it. We're going to be exploring New Road as well, which is good. So I'm hoping from Albacete that we're going to be heading north and back into France, and hopefully beyond. But anyway, we'll take it one journey at a time. Let's enjoy this journey.
Exit now. The roundabout, take the first exit. Keep right. Keep right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now.
In fact, if I'm not mistaken, I think this is going to be the longest journey we've done so far. I think the longest was like 730 odd kilometers. Anyway, the route's not confirmed yet because I need to have a look at the route. Maybe I can shorten it a little bit. We'll have a look very shortly.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. The roundabout, take the second exit. Exit. Go straight on. Turn right, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. This is where it ends. Time to hit the road. It's all over now.
What do you mean it's all over? It hasn't even started yet.
Ready to roll.
There we go. All set up. Let's check the route. Let's have a quick look at the world map first of all, see what we've done. A large chunk of Iberia has been covered. Anyway, the route. Ah, that's not the way I wanted to go. No, 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 no. I want to go along this road. That makes it shorter, 718 kilometers. So this isn't going to be the longest trip distance wise. So that is 10 hours 22 minutes. Okay, that way is quicker because it's a motorway, but I definitely want to take this road 100%. Yeah, otherwise everything looks a-okay. Maybe I could turn off there. Oh no, it's a company. I'm not going to turn off there for that. Yeah, that looks straightforward enough. I'm looking forward to driving along this particular road, a non-motorway. All right, 718 kilometers of pure bliss. Perfect. Let's get going. Right, let's get this journey going then. Just double check. No, I won't double check anything. I've already changed the route so that we go along that smaller road. So I am looking forward to that part of this journey. Checking out a non-motorway in Spain. So I won't speak too much on this journey. I'm going to turn my microphone off now, but I might come back on at some point, which I'm sure I will.
turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Straight on. At the roundabout, take the third exit.
It's quite an unusual kind of junction, this. It's like a kind of like a roundabout. Oi, where are you going? Oi! What are you doing? I've got the green light, not you, you muppet!
Exit now.
coming back to the bridge that separates Portugal from Spain. Oh, there was a viewpoint there. Oh, I'm gonna, you know what? I really want to go to that viewpoint. I don't want to miss it. Let me try and reverse into it. That's so illegal. I'm gonna have to give that a miss, unfortunately. That's a shame. I missed it. So much overtaking. I took loads of vehicles there, didn't I? Wowzers. we're still on road that I've already travelled on at the moment, but I think that's about to change round about, what's the turn there? No, not there. Jeez, that's confusing. So yeah, I think we're going to be going onto a road that I haven't been on very shortly.
Keep right, and then exit right.
So this road we have done, still on the same, we're still headed towards Algeciras at the moment. So we're going to have to turn off of this road shortly. Here's that bridge again. Confused. What way am I supposed to be going here? It's not very clear. Oh, hang on, that's the wrong side of the road. That's the wrong side of the bloody road. I always went off to the left. Ridiculous. It wasn't difficult at all. Right, so this is the new road that we haven't been on. where to stop there, but it's had to turn off earlier. Oh well. I'll stop at the next one.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Right, so it looks like we're going onto this non-motorway road now, so I'm looking forward to this. Although it's dark, so I'm not looking that forward to it. This is it. This is more of just a motorway type road. That's disappointing if this is what it is. I thought it was going to be something a bit more interesting. It's just a motorway, isn't it? Is the end of the motorway. So let's see what kind of road this is. And for how long it's going to be like this for. Yeah, I was hoping it was going to be more like a kind of road that goes through villages, but it's not. It's just like a one-lane motorway in each direction.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. First exit.
Oh, maybe we have got a village. That's good. I want to stop for a sleep. Not, I don't know why I'm stopping in the middle of the road there. I'm going to pull in here. Coming up on the right. Here we go. Truck stop. It's raining, but at least it's light. Right, let's go. I like that truck stop. Very casual. This is nice, going through a little Spanish town. This is what you want from the game. This is what I like. Look at that. Need more roads like this. There's flowers on sale. Very Spanish, isn't it? Spanish flag flying, proud. Look at that church. Oh, it's lovely. Yeah, I need a bit more of this more often. Too much motorway. This Viva. No, not Viva España, what's it called? Iberia. Province of Albacete now, in the right area. I definitely prefer this road. I mean, it's not amazing, but maybe it's quite lifelike. It's definitely better than being on the motorways. The speed limit's slower, it's got bumps in the road, speed bumps. More to look at, more buildings, another village we're going through now. Definitely prefer this, those boring, monotonous motorways, where it's just all about speed. I don't know, just not very interesting, is it? But this is more like it. Okay, we are here in the city. Very close to our destination. The centre is to the right. We are going to drive to the left. Madrid. This is quite nice. Kind of. Unusual. A cycle lane.
Ready to turn.
Well, this could be a bit tight. Be careful making this turn here. Well, it looks like a fairly big space we've got. I think.
This is where it ends.
Right, how are we going to do this? Right, okay, I know what to do. Just a minute. Aha, that's easy. It's a massive space in front of me. Not a problem. Let me turn around. Say it's easy. It doesn't give much room for error though, because it's a very tight spot. That's the only thing. Let's see how far off I am on the first attempt. Yeah, easy in the sense of there's a lot of space ahead of me, but doesn't look so easy when it comes to actually getting into the spot. I'm not even very good at keeping straight. Alright, can we get this right? Well, it's tight, isn't it? Bloody hell. Maybe this will help, just a minute. No, it won't. Not really. Great. Huh. I'm in, aren't I? There we go. Did I even scrape anything, did I there? Oh wow, look at all those things I'm getting bonuses. Not enough to get me to level 12. Long distance, skill rank 3. High value cargo. Fragile cargo. Love it. Okay, we need to look at that. I've done a fair bit of Iberia, haven't I? It's about time I got out of here. Let's see, where can I get some sleep, get some kip? I think the easiest place is probably there. Right, the petrol station, maybe that's easier. No, go there. Space here to sleep, isn't there? Oh, and it's dark again. Right, that's the end of the episode. Thank you very much.